You are now watching Gunspot.
And how many points did I have? If I put it just like this, and then I put like stoners behind. Let's see. Oh, I remember the archers with the balloons. Yeah, that's kinda annoying. But hey, my mammoth is going kinda nuts right now. What? Yeah, I know, dude. It's kind of way too dank. I know, dude. Okay, how did I delete? Oh, just like that, okay. Put some pictures, I guess. And then one bone mage. Sure, why not? Yeah, it's kinda way too dank, FOV. Kinda way too dank. Of course, defeated. I gotta think now. Two of those, and then I have... Oh, we have these ones as well. Remember me? From where? Dragon. Firework Archer. Let's put a few up here. Because why not? Monkey King. Okay, let's put one dragon there, and let's put a few ninjas. Then let's put one. No, oh, I don't have enough. Oh, yeah, I do. I got enough for one. That's fine, I guess. I don't really know what to do against these guys, because they have the balloon shots, I guess. Yeah. But if I just remove everything and put... Didn't I have the ones who just rush in? Like this. Just go full on brutal. Oh yeah, they get wrecked. Yeah, they get absolutely demolished. That is not ideal. I just need someone who rushes in. Maybe Zeus. And then... Like this? No? Absolutely destroyed, dude. Watch us. Okay, sure. Oh, maybe in the back? I'll put it in the middle, I guess. then... Oh, I still have those up there, okay. And then... Let's see. Oh, yeah. That's true. That is true. Oh, okay, they got demolished. Something new. Okay. I remove these ones, okay. Then I put these in the back, and then I have a few protectors, a few spear guys, Pagman, and then we have a stoner. Okay, they don't. If I just put it closer. Maybe? And we put a... To distract? No, that didn't go too well. Okay, so that does not work. Catapult. We put a true king there. With a knight and a healer and an archer behind him. No. That doesn't work. Okay. If we just go all in and put one here, one here, and then we put a longship here. Go. Go! Okay, no. That didn't work. Okay. Let me put one here, one here. Then we just have they're getting absolutely destroyed. Brawler. Maybe. Those who have the shield. Shield bearer. I mean, they're getting like one shot. Or if we just counter with the two of these, then we put like 1, 2, 3, and then one in front. Wait, can I play as one of them? Could I play like as one of them, or one there? there. Then we put snake archers up here. Surely that will work. Surely. Oh, it's not a bad strat. He's still alive. Oh, big progress, progress. Then the next target. Yo, what up, man? How's it going? This worked out really well. Hey, I'm happy with that. Wait, let me see something. Master. Maybe I should just do this. And then I go here and put on some damn music in this. Okay, what do you got here? Some sort of UFO thingy. Maybe we do the same strat, kinda, with the snake archers in the balcony, and then double. I don't know what's going on here, man. Will this work? Okay, there we go. Okay, the next one with snakes. Okay, okay. Okay, one down. Another. Come on, please. Snakes, do something. Come on. Please. Okay. Okay, snake archers. Maybe one more. Why not? Maybe Valks? Maybe. If you're staying alive, still okay. Damn. That was easier than I imagined. Okay, now we got some swords, I guess. We put archers. As usual. And then we put one ballista and after that, we put one knight, I guess. Okay, know. Do we go with full on what are they called? Snake archers. Just full on. They're kinda OP. I'm not gonna lie. Oh, they have rifles. I didn't even notice. They're getting rolled. They are getting absolutely rolled. Where's the last guy? Hey, let's go. What do we do here? Chieftain. Oh, the real game chieftain, huh? Okay. Full on snake archers. Just like that. Okay, did not go as planned. Kinda just going too crazy, mammoths. I haven't played this game much, so I have no idea, really. Let me put two archers behind them. Hey, thanks for following, Myron. Oh, they got destroyed in 1 second. Man, it's still standing. They're doing kind of big work here. Not gonna cap. Oh. Last one. There we go. How? Why did I... Wait, defeat? Did I? Okay, let me try again. Double, double, and then where that? There it is, and one there. And one behind them. Hmm. Just me. Oh no, it's a 1v1, dude. Oh, hey, let's go. Let's go! Okay, next one. I'm just gonna go all in with the snake archers. Pull on there. And then we'll put one ballista. And then one ninja. Poggers, ninja. Snake's OP. Not gonna cap about that. Yeah, actually OP. Oh, still some alive. Not looking too bad. These ones are kinda useless, they just stand there, do nothing. Alright, 1, 2, 1, 2, snake archers, of course. Wait, what? Why? I thought the mammoths would auto target the front ones. Maybe if we do this, then where's it at? Here, put them at the edge and then put archers in the front, but a bit more spread out, maybe. Oh, they didn't stand a chance. Yeah, they got obliterated. This is just a snake archer full spam across the map. Come on now. Oh my god, this sounds so loud, dude. Whoa. They're going nuts mode right now. Holy. Come on, please. Touch yourself. It was a 2v1. Maybe if we do a better placement. Like that. Okay, he's dead. Yeah, they're all dead. Okay. Okay, he got demolished. Come on now. So close. They just got one tap, like insta one tap. Yeah, this is not looking good, dude. They are not even close. We maybe change up this. Okay, well, he still fell down. Still didn't even come close, dude. But let's go all in. Let's just go 6 consoles, 10 computers. Yo, bye, dude. And the 6 console shit is not working, dude. It's time. No, okay, those ones, I know they didn't work last time, so. Go with the god himself, Zeus. Oh? Hold up now. Oh? Got him. Ooh, interesting. Ooh. Nice. And what happened? Oh, a few died and most of them survived. Okay. Alright. If we just do the classic snake archer spam. Maybe. No, that didn't work. That did not work indeed. They got smoked. They got put in a spliff, dude. Monkey King. Then a ninja. And a archer. Let's go. Surely this will win. I believe. Come on, one more. Let's go. I can always trust the Monkey King. That is Pog Championship in a nutshell. I know what's gonna beat this. So we have that. We have double. And we put like so many bucks. I know that the Valks can take care of these ones. These spinning bros. Yeah, I knew it. Oh, interesting. Oh, we moved on. Like this. Oh, this is some cool scenery, dude. This is some nice scenery. Probably. Nice. Let's see if the Vinci tank can. Yeah, I guess they can't get inside of it. I'm pretty sure they can. me see here. Motion blur. This is gonna be laggy. Hey, but you already know, that's the fun stuff, dude.